The men were competing in a 10-kilometer race at the Lago di Tesero. Russia had won both of the men's medals in cross-country ahead of the race, and were looking to make it 3 out of 3. Raul Shakirzianov was in the hunt for a second gold. Mikanko Petrovic has been one of the undoubted stars of the 2013 Winter Universiade. The man from the University of Kragujevac has already won one gold in the 10-kilometer biathlon sprint, also picked up bronze in the 20k biathlon race. Petrovic again in superb form on the slopes of Italy. He was in second place at the halfway stage, quickest at the 7.5-kilometer mark, before powering to the line in a time of 23 minutes 57.4 seconds. That meant gold for the 25-year-old and a first ever medal for Serbia in men's cross-country skiing at the Universiade. Petrovic delighted to bring home another medal from the Trentino Games. Belarus has tasted success in the 10-kilometer cross-country race at the Universiade. In Turin 6 years ago, Alexander Lasutkin triumphed, taking home gold. Another skier from the Eastern European nation was in form. Michail Semenov led Petrovic by more than 5 seconds at the halfway stage. The student from the State University of Physical Culture in Minsk couldn't quite keep up the pace with the Serb, but was still far too good for the rest of the field. He finished in 24.02.9, 5.5 seconds slower than the winner. Silver for Semenov and the first medal of the Games for Belarus. Shakirzianov has done his country proud at these Games. He won individual gold in the 7.5k classic, 7.5k freestyle skiathlon on the 12th of December, then skied to bronze in the mixed team sprint free final. Shakirzianov has a third medal in his collection after this race. He was back in sixth place at the halfway stage, but he dug deep to finish in 24.11.1, 13.7 seconds behind the winner. Ermil Vokuev finished just outside the medals. The Russian won gold in the mixed team sprint free final, but ended fourth here, 16.6 his time, 5.5 seconds behind his compatriot Shakirzianov. Another Russian was in fifth, Vladislav Skobelev. So Serbia, Belarus and Russia with a 1-2-3 in the 10k race, and a second gold for Petrovic.